What's up, everybody? It's the homie Truth Teller, the street reporter. And a lot of people always asking me about FBG. You know, another person a lot of people always ask me about is a guy by the name of King Yella. You know, I done interviewed him a couple of times already. I done talked to him several times. He was actually here when the culture really popped off, too. Now, I'm not saying Pac-Man ain't invented. I'm not saying Chief Keef ain't invented. I'm not saying King Louie or whatever. I'm just saying, remember, King Yella was here when a lot of people wasn't here. He's been doing this shit for a while. He's one of the rare guys that's in the drill culture that has videos from 8 and 9 years ago. He's actually a high-value target when it comes to the op activity. When it comes to that op shit, King Yella on that list right there. A lot of people don't like him, especially the BDs. You know, early in King Yella's career, he was doing a lot of diss songs towards the BDs. Not saying that, you know, they didn't bring him to that level, but he was doing them songs now. He was one of the early ones who was dissing Chief Keef and Lil Durk and them. You know, he's very, very close with FBGDuck. Those guys had a real good friendship. We all seen it on the internet. And plus, King Yella was also very, very, very close with FBG Brick, too. You know, when Yella went to Vegas, Brick ended up going out there with him too, so that lets you know that they had a real close relationship. King Yella, one of the guys that actually tried to start something that a lot of people be talking about now. He had a thing called the No More Movement. When he was trying to end some of the bullshit that was going on, click some of the GDs with the BDs and shit, since he's like one of the well-known GD members, his face card is out there. People know he's a GD. You know, the fact that he tried to link with some of them guys and shit like that, I think was a little bit early. People didn't really understand it. It looked a little weird then. Now the killings are at a level now, people probably understand it. He was actually shot, you know, filming a video on the south side of Chicago. The No More, a matter of fact, movement video, and he ended up getting shot out there. He recently been locked up. He's been in the feds. This guy been locked up for a little while. He's been in beefs while he's been locked up now. It seems like he's out now. Videos are circulating across the internet showing King Yella's. He's back out. Look like he back on his music shit. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like this guy been blackballed too. Whether you like his music, whether you're rocking with him, whether you fuck with him or not, let's not act like this guy don't got millions of views. Let's don't act like the guy ain't got the clout now. You know, this guy been doing this shit for a while. I'm surprised nobody ain't signed the guy. Now, I'm not always got to be about the music or whether you like it, but I think he's a dope artist. But the fact that, you know, this guy's been able to keep his face in the headlines, and that's what a lot of rappers got to do. But it's official. King Yella back out of jail.